Good morning. I finally made it to White Rock after a long 8 hours in the airport.
I'm here at the Winnipeg Airport. I was supposed to get onto a standby flight. It was looking all good. And suddenly, from having 10 open seats, suddenly there was like nothing available. So then I knew things were not gonna look good. Calgary flight that was canceled was shoved 10 plus people onto the flight that I was supposed to go on. Someone has to pick me up because I didn't bring my own vehicle, thinking I'd easily make it onto the flight. Oh well, sitting here for an hour and a half. There, you heard that? They're fixing the roof. We had hail damage last summer, and now in winter, well, I guess we're almost in March, but they decided that they were going to replace it now. So you're hearing the drilling, and they're putting on a steel roof, and I'm having to pack. This time it's not a standby flight, it's an actual purchase flight. I'm trying to pack everything in this camera bag, except I took all the dividers out and I'm putting my clothes in there. I'm gonna put that little camera in the bag. Gorilla pod. Never know, I just might need it, even though I'm gonna be working from there, from the condo.
You can put it in front of you from the overhead bin in the back.
Getting ready to go for a walk. Carol's going to be showing me a beautiful trail.
Morning.
He's back. Straight to King George and then 148, whatever that's called.
Oh, very good. I'm impressed with your street knowledge here, Carol.
Learning.
Just finished walking over the bridge over 99 highway.
One that Kash will probably come to once in a while, I would think.
We're now walking on a residential street, headed out to Starbucks. And
they go nuts on the salt here in BC.
Walking up the ramp.
Yeah, I'm already warm. But I can always take a layer off.
Yeah, you have
layer
thick layers tonight. It's okay. All right.
I'm hot. We're at Starbucks here now. I just ordered hot water.
We're walking up 148th Avenue towards the West Coast.
We had a good talk with this guy at Starbucks, and what was the website that he publishes?
Something about fun.
Fun, all about fun. Well, now we're on this walk that Carol is going to be showing me the wonderful path of righteousness. We're walking into the woods now. And this old man is tired, but we will make it. I am out of shape, but we'll be in shape by the time these 10 days are done.
Speak for yourself. Very in shape.
That lady is in shape. All those ferns and stuff in the woods.
This is where we're going?
The Sunnyside Acre Urban. Chickadee Loop Trail. We're going into the deep of the forest here now, folks. The forest to my left, and it's the same to my right. Moss growing on the dead trees. 15 minutes from our place?
Yeah, I'd say it's about 10, 15
minutes. Look at the redness of this tree here. Isn't that amazing? Moss is just, well, I think that's moss. Just hanging from the tree here.
all the urban forest.
The urban forest, it's called.
We have boats of Alfredo, five cheese, marinara, our meat sauce.
Oh my goodness.
Five cheese, marinara, meat. I would do all of them. Yeah, we can get one. Yeah, the five cheese marinara is a rosé sauce.
Oh, I don't care.
What's that? What do you like?
I would be the marinara. I would be the five cheese. But I do the five cheese.
Okay.
How are you doing, Kash? He really looks at it. That's from Kash's perspective right there.
I'm sure they'd have a tiny. I love those things. Can I have one? Yeah. One was eating, like, eat them with milk. But then they would just, let's try this one. Good boy.
A birthday party here for Blaine.
He's 30 tomorrow.
Sir. You're not parked in the right spot. May I see your drivers, please?
Yes.
We are going to the superstore. Yes.
This is one of those manual escalators deals.
You have to use your actual legs. In the camera, there you are. You are recording. He is jumping up and down. He is jumping up and down. Ooh. Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you don't. No, 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 you don't. We roll up and down all the time. Look. Grandpa and Kash playing on the floor with the toys. Yay. Yeah! Yay! Are you looking at yourself in the camera? Oh, you got the big ball with the holes in it. Oh, you want to read Grandpa a book?
This train is from Waterfront.
We're on our way to see the color at the Rogers Arena.
So when you just can't face tomorrow, when you're down deep in sorrow, when your faith is on the edge, don't be afraid to stare. You by surprise, he'll get you by surprise. When you're faded in the fight, he'll get you by surprise. Oh, and he won't let go. He will turn the dark to light right before your eyes. Oh, and he won't let go.
I'm going to lead you in a prayer, giving you an opportunity to confess your sins to God, to ask Him for forgiveness, and by faith, to invite Jesus Christ to come into your heart, into your life.
Come, just as you
they were way curlier though.
She left her braids in, folks. Well, you look like Lindsay from the back.
That was rude.
Welcome here to Wooden Spoon.
Yeah. We're right here.
Welcome.
Thank you. Yeah. Should I sit here?
I can sit there. Or
I can sit there. I'll sit by Kash. Kash. Then Dad, why don't you?
Are you more comfortable on the inside room?
Looking at.
Hey, Kash.
Or Dad, why don't you sit? Why don't
yeah,
you sit
I'll sit here.
Candace Gunther made this too for him, and it fits him perfect.
Hey, drawing like so.
Hi. How are you? Okay. See you guys. See you, Kash.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, that's nice.
Okay, gonna make sure I lock the door here. Just parked the car at a little strip mall here in White Rock. And we're going to a store called Handpicked Home, I think is what it's called. At least the girls want to go there. Carol, where are you going? Oh, she's going to the washroom. I get it. She has to go quite that way. Oh, I'm just using a 7GX.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. What was the foot screen that flipped up?
Can you check it out yourself? Yeah.
As you're doing it?
Yeah, that way you can
see that. You're in the frame.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, it is nice.
Does it shoot still or video?
Both. I'm doing video right now.
Yeah, I thought you were, of course, right?
Yeah. Because I'm doing some vlogging.
Yeah.
Like online, so.
Oh, good. Good for you. That's a good camera for that.
It is actually quite amazing. Here, let me just stop it. We're at the Handpicked Home Store. Look at all the beautiful handmade, locally made crafts and stuff. Oh, yeah, look at that. That is nice.
You're on my rain on a sunshiny day. No, you're my rain on a sunshiny day.
You're my rain on a sunshiny day. Well, that can happen. You rain sunshine.
That's a little bit.
Yeah, you should. Steph, did you find some stuff?
Yeah, I can't just buy anything for myself, but I'll buy this for Bertie.
If you buy it for me, maybe.
The one that's
this one? No, it's white on the. I can't. There. Ah!
How
I put it on
it?
Wrong. $30.
Okay, I'll get it for you.
Yes.
Thank you.
I'm just such a nice dad.
Yeah, you are.
I get sucked in.
Try it on.
Sure.
Yeah.
Well, I'll buy it when Mum buys it.
Okay.
I'll just hang on to it.
Okay.
What do you think, Casey? Do you approve?
Well, and she's talking about
of the glasses.
Oh, the glasses, of course, I'm talking about. Steph here, my daughter, said that reminded me of you, Casey, when I was trying on these glasses. Okay, Casey, I'm trying on a different pair. What do you think? Actually, I really like these. They feel really good. Okay, Jugo Juice.
You can purchase it. This is the
which one am I gonna have today? I picked up the Kale Berry Crush, is what it's called. Let's just take a sip. What do we have out here? Snow. Look at that. Hi. Well, this is Adrian's car. I'm gonna have to try to get the snow off. I need to fill it up. Should have brought my gloves outside. Ooh. Look at that, folks. Here in BC, it's snowing again in March. This should not be happening. As you can see by the sign right there, is $1.37.9 per liter here in British Columbia. Unbelievable. Well, I got the car fueled up. Let's go to Starbucks and pick up dark roast coffee.
We are at the Langley Village Church, and Adrian and Blaine are going to dedicate Kash today.
It did. It made us.
It
It's beyond the superficial and the physical.
Guys, I want to give you a couple of Bible verses. The first one is actually found in 1 Peter chapter 2.
Oh, Kash is eating. Are you eating? Who's watching them eat?
I said I had to go to Nando's at least once.
Adrian, are you happy we're leaving?
No. Oh.
We're leaving Nando's now. We're gonna go drop Grandpa off at home so he can go back to the office and work.